You're doing good keeping that fucker away from the anchor rope, man. Off the bottom of that boat. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful muskie, brother. Oh, we'll have to edit that part out. Start that over.
Really?
So you know the part I'm talking about, right?
Ooh. Shit! Come on, net boy.
Oh, no, no netting yet. He ain't ready for netting.
He's ready.
He ain't. No, he ain't. Look at this net, okay? Do you see this? All right, this is going to be trying to put a watermelon in a thimble. All right?
To catch everybody up to speed, Rob has a once-in-a-lifetime muskie on today, and Chester's trying to lose it the best he can.
Oh, brother, I can't net him. At least it's not a 9-hook lure. If it was a 9-hook lure, I'd be...
He's gonna make me lift it.
Yeah, bring him my way.